You know, whenever I get the chance to travel to the U.S., one of the first things I do is look for hot dog. Yeah, from a traditional hot dog stand. I relish it, I savor it, I enjoy it while I munch on it, but then I forget it. Then I don't eat that anymore for the next 2 months or so. When I get the opportunity to be in Italy, my first order of business is to look for what they call pizza a taglio. The type of pizza that you buy from a hole in the wall, small eatery by the side of the road. The type that is folded in half and wrapped in brown paper and eaten like sandwich on the go. The Italian kids eat it all by itself, minus what we Pinoys and Americans do, down it by gulping soda or what we call soft drinks. The Italian kids eat it alone by itself. But lest you think I value everything foreign, let me tell you about what I like doing best in the local scene, like Cebu. When in Cebu, I pine for humba, pork slowly simmered in a semi-sweetish dark brown sauce, tender to the bite and utterly soothing to the taste buds. When in Negros, I look for lasua, that vegetable potash that is the closest to what the Italians call minestrone. When in Vigan, I long to sink my teeth into empanadas sold by the dusty and smoky roadside, or into garlicky longanizas that start out anyone's day just right. That sends you to your long road trip anywhere in Luzon, burping your way and savoring what you had hours before at breakfast. You see, when it comes to food, there is no place like home. But there is no place like wherever you find something that stands out as best among the panoply of products that come from every locality. But I'm not talking about food tonight, no matter how interesting and mouth-watering. You see, when it comes to respecting personal freedom and privacy, I like American culture the best. Anywhere in America, you could pursue your dream and do your thing without anybody bothering you or quizzing you about why you do what you do. America is best at supporting your personal freedom of choice and your power to decide and stand by your decision. When it comes to finesse and delicate good manners, I like Japan best, where people seem to have about a dozen level of bows, and such bows do not start from the neck up, but from the waist up. When it comes to showing respect for guests, elders, and authority figures, Japan is tops. But when it comes to street food, there is something about Thailand that makes me wish there were something similar in the Philippines. Street food in Thailand is clean, appetizing, fresh, and filling. You see, these are some of my favorite things, and my list is by no means done yet. But I reserve the best for last. And I refer to where colors are not just yellow, but red, white, blue, and yellow. I refer to my home country, the Philippines. Indeed, there is no place like home. I like the fact that even if people only had a tiny morsel to eat, they would offer you a bite anytime, anywhere. I like the fact that even if people are in pain or in some form of discomfort or suffering, they still could find time to flash a wide grin and flash a V sign all over and smile, especially if there is a camera before them, like I have a camera right now, right? Yeah. V. I also like the fact that in small town Philippines, when one household would cook something special, they would most willingly and generously share whatever they prepared with their closest neighbors. I like the fact that wherever there are parties, even if there would only be pancit to be shared, everyone, as in everyone, would get a taste of whatever it is on the table. Hating kapatid, as they say. Everyone gets a bite and enjoys a morsel. No one goes home hungry. And when it comes to taking a jeepney ride, there is always, apparently, room for just one more, even if it's up on the roof. I enjoy the freedom and the privacy in the States. I am in awe at the respect that Japanese show for each other with their very deep bows. I admire the culinary skills of the Italians, as I totally value the gentle, soothing language of the French. But I would like my friends to know that my colors are red, white, blue, and yellow. And I totally root for everything that is best in being a Filipino. The cheerfulness and the smiles, the hospitality, the spirit of camaraderie, and personal caring. What colors do you represent? My choice is clear. It's red, white, blue, and yellow. And this is your Kalakbay at Katoto saying good night and God bless you.